Well, an artist has several tools that he or she will use. And a pencil is a very important tool of an artist. Now, I keep all my pencils here in my pencil box right here. And I've got two different sizes that I use. My first size is tiny. Pretty small, isn't it? Oh, great, I lost it. Well, it's okay because I've got my second size, which is jumbo. Is it here somewhere? I know it's got to be in here somewhere. Nothing worse than a pencil that hasn't been kept clean. And I've got a dust cover for the pencil. You've got to keep the dust cover nice and clean. Oh, great. There's a little dust on it. We'll just take care of it. I'll just spin it off just like that. That's funny. I thought I put that down. All right, we're going to put our pencil down here. And we're going to move this around just like that. Thank you.